On the day of Aushura, when Aun and Mohammad had fallen in the field, Hasan came on to them and begged for his friends to go and help. Imam Hussain refused two times and said, "Qasim, you are the only son of your mother." Qasim became very sad to hear that. After reading Imam Hussain's letter, he gave Qasim a permission for the war and became very upset. Qasim said, "My uncle, please do not be upset. I am not afraid of death. Therefore, Islam will be suited for me than for me."
MashaAllah.
After killing many bad soldiers, Qasim was attacked from behind and fell from his horse, crying out to his son, "Oh, uncle, that is right. Accept my death salam."
Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ala Muhammad.
MashaAllah.
Allahumma salli ala